help. It is amazing. It's amazing. And there are lots of examples that you could learn. So one data set that I use is basically ovarian cancer. And this is, I just collected these commands, and we are going to show you how do you do supervised learning with this ovarian cancer data set. All right. Everybody can see it? Let me see if I can change that. Yeah, let me see.